After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max. Haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
It won't play without any power. She looks super happy. She looks super stoned. Houston, we have the power. but we need to find a disc to play. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Not much. You know me. I like to observe the world more than participate.
I can't say I know you anymore. Maybe you love to go clubbing every night.
Can you see me at a rave?
I'd dose those candy-flippin' morons and watch them twitch into a DJ dance death rattle. Take a photo of that.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. This postcard is from Rachel Ember. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Hey, did you find the disc yet? It's here, Max. Look a little harder. Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Ember. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Thank you.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
And the ones we left behind. And the ones we left behind.
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Rob's in the kitchen making pizza. Somewhere down in Battery Park.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Thank you. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Nothing. This is so lame. No need to go there now. Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore. Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. These are way too big. I need tiny tools. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Cool, now it's opened. No reason to go now.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass. No need to go there now. Yes! Score!
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Man, I should have done that before they fell. That does not look stable. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and...